doubt that may the devil powerless and give a life to your will. Give rest, Lord, to the souls of your servants of the Greek genocide who have fallen asleep, in a place of light, in a place of green pasture, in a place of refreshment, from where pain, sorrow, and siding have fled. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin committed by a Greek genocide victim to word, deed, or thought. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness endures forever, and your law is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your servants, the Greek genocide victims who have fallen asleep. Christ our God, and to you we offer glory, with your eternal Father and your all-holy, good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.